Good evening, and thank you for tuning in here on the Red Dragon Sports Network. As tonight, the men's ice hockey team, the Air of SUNY Cortland, concludes their season as they host the ninth-ranked Cardinals of SUNY Plattsburgh. Alongside Matt Meckley, I'm Cody Marshall.
321-227. So far, two shots, so that's a good start for them.
Cassidy gains the line for Plattsburgh, over across, and a goal for the Cardinals. Scored by number 19, Alex Benton. And into the corner, Van Zandt down to the ice. In front of the draw, couldn't get past Jones. Cardinals able to feed it out to center. Valente gains the line. Gives up to Gorman, who had it knocked off his stick and into the corner. Around behind, Herring comes up with it. Tries to go the length of the ice, and he does. He finds him. Sorry, pulls it in back and scores! No. Mascaro sends another one that stopped in front by Toomey. And now Constantine comes up with a drive stop by Jones, popped up. And great defense. Roos at center, left for McCormick. McCormick over to Zapier, drive gloved by Rouleau. Diorio trying to feed up to Pinsler, couldn't get through. Gorman comes up with it, sends one that's sticked, saved by Jones, and then this one scores. Tried to feed it across, it pops up over the top of the cage. And here come the Cardinals, it's a 3-on-1, the only one back is Van Zandt. Cassidy over across, scores! A goal for Ayrton Valente. Here come the Cardinals again, in front, sent across, and another goal, this time it's scored by, I believe that's Alex Brenton. Not at all. Amazing things that some D1 schools have started. 2-on-none, can Plattsburgh score again? No, Jones with a great stop, falling backwards into the cage. There's Valente. Knocked off the puck, Cassidy recovers it. Across for Brenton, who was unable to handle the pass. His shot stopped by Jones. Brenton gloves it back down to the ice. Turning, firing, stopped once again by Colin Jones.
46.
5-on-3 for the Cardinals. Beto a drive, went off the crossbar. Rebound still loose in front, and they couldn't get it to go.
It's an open net on the side. I don't know how they did not score. And there's the goal.
There's the goal for Plattsburgh. The first power play goal of the contest. Let's go. Third and he scores! Mike Mascaro has cut the lead to just 3. So once again, Plattsburgh 5-2 winners over the Red Dragons here at Alumni Ice Arena in the season finale. For all of us here at the Red Dragon Sports Network and Matt Meckley, I'm Cody Marshall saying so long for men's hockey until next year.